Hey, I hope you're doing well. So, tonight, I just want to focus on clearing any sort of, anything that's causing, like clutter or any sort of thought process or whatever may be bothering you that's, you know, taking up that unnecessary space in your mind. So we're just gonna kind of work on clearing all that. Just getting a feel with everything. Just kind of just adjusting the tape a little bit. Just making sure I can really get a feel. How are you doing? That's good. I'm doing pretty good myself. It's been a really crazy week with work and papers, but it's all done for the moment, except work. I still have to do that, but you know, it is what it is. Puts food on the table. But the papers are done. And the test is complete and passed, so. I had a test on Monday this week, and then I had a paper due today. Well, not today, yesterday technically, when I'm releasing the video, so yesterday is Wednesday. And I was too busy to do a video like I wanted to. So I was just like, you know, I was trying to do one this over the weekend, not this weekend, this past weekend, but instead I decided to just, you know, write two papers. That worked itself out. So I was able to get a good feel of your energy. Now, just clearing up the space. You pretty much know the routine at this point. Just clearing the space. Clearing myself as well. Hope you guys are enjoying fall so far. The weather's finally started to cool down down here in Texas, here in Houston, so. It's like, it was like 80 degrees. The high was 88, and so I was just like, wow, it feels so different. I love fall. It's usually so scorching hot down here with the humidity. It's just like hell. It's literally like hell. Getting the feel. I'm also gonna do a little bit of light therapy today. I brought back the purple flashlight. I can't talk. I brought back the purple flashlight. I couldn't find it for a bit, but then I found it just recently when I was doing some cleaning. Wonderful things happen when you clean up. But yeah, I found it. Chance to really clean like I want it to because I've been working so much. But what was it? Saturday? I was off from work, so I made time. My house looks so much different. So different than it was last week because it was just a mess. Well, apartment, not a house. Apartment. It is what it is. It's still a home. But yeah, it was a mess. And I cleaned the hell out of this place. Just in case people wanted to come over. Because, like, this week has just been too crazy. So just relax. In a minute, I'm gonna ask you to take a few deep breaths for me, and then I'll start the work completely. I'll, you know, start plucking, adding stuff to your energy and whatnot to kind of help you relax, help you sleep, help kind of remove that clutter, anything that's you don't want occupying your brain. We're gonna get rid of that, and we're gonna put in some refreshing energy to kind of like help bring in some good stuff. Okay. Do me a favor. You're gonna take a deep breath in, and we're gonna do to a count of five, okay? Take a deep breath in. Two, three, four, five. Hold. Two, three, four, five. Exhale. Two, three, four, five. Breathe in. Hold, two, three, four, five, exhale, two, three, four, and five, breathe in, two, three, four, five, hold, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, four, and five. Good. Breathe in one more time. Two, three, four, five, two, sorry, hold, two, three, four, five, and exhale, two, three, four, and five. Good. Okay. So, just relax. You can close your eyes. You can keep them open. Whatever you choose to do. I'm going to start the work. I'm going to light a little bit of incense before we get started. Just relax. Let me handle it. Do another pick a card video soon. I haven't done one in a little bit. I haven't just been in the mood to do one. I'll do another one soon. I just need to think of a topic. Just relax. Just relax. Just relax. Just gonna work on your energy tonight. Getting little spots of negative energy like that, and just cutting them off. And taking those bits of negative thoughts, bits of negative energy, whatever that it may be, just pulling them, getting rid of them. Just that simple. Smell that cinnamon incense. Mm-hmm. I love the smell of cinnamon. Okay. Just getting an overall feel. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two. Doing okay? look serious sometimes. Yeah. I tend to always wear a serious look on my face. Do a little bit of light therapy, and then I'm gonna do some symbols in order to send healing light your way, and you should be good for the night, okay? All right. You can close your eyes or keep them open, it's all up to you. You're doing good. You're doing real good. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Alrighty, thank you for joining me tonight. I really appreciate all of you. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. I hope you have a good night. I hope you have a good day. I hope you are relaxed and everything. And take care, and I'll see you soon.